Hi, this is Lips on Sassy, and you're watching a Sassy Review.
Raindrops rolling off my brim, street lights.
The wig I'm reviewing today is an outre piece and it's called Jewelry. The reason I haven't done a video in so long, it's been ages, months upon months, is because I've been wearing this piece literally like every day. I've broken it up and worn a little bit of Tammy. I worn a little bit of my full wig that nobody seems to like but me, Crystal. And I've also worn a couple of my, what I call my big CWs. My BCWs, big curly wigs. I've worn those a couple of times to a 70s party, some other things, but you don't care about that. You care about what's on my head. Right now, what's on my head is an outre piece called Jewelry.
It's curly pattern.
It's really pretty. I always get asked if this is human hair. It's not. It's synthetic. My biggest compliment to the makers of this wig and to the wig itself is that it's so blendable. Like, it's super blendable. And I have relaxed hair. It's as simple, if you know how to do a spiral curl with a curling iron or a flat iron or a hybrid like I have here, you know how to blend this wig. All I do is I take this piece, and imagine if this is on, it's not, so I can touch my head and all that. Don't you do that at home, people. I don't want you getting burnt forehead and then you claim, say, "Lip so sassy, you told me to take it," and go tss. No, I did not tell you to do that. I said it was off.
This, and I twist it around. I don't know why tapping like this helps, but it does. And I keep going till I get to my ends. I can't see when I'm at my end, so I'm just going to guess. And I keep going and going and going and going and going and going. So I let it go, and it's perfect. It's a perfect spiral. That's all I do to blend. And I kind of fluff this out a little bit to match the rest. Throw a headband on to hide what I call the wig line, where you can see where the wig starts and your hair begins. Cover that up with a cute little headband and you're good to go out the house. I get ready in like 5 minutes. Thank you, Outre. Again, this is my favorite wig. I don't know what else to say about it. Oh, the color on my head is a number 4 because that's the color of choice for me. Also, in addition, something new that's coming to the channel. I just bought a lace front wig. I'm super excited. Never had one before. The only reason I bought one is because they're making them now with brands I'm familiar with. And also, you don't need glue and tape, I think. I don't know if that's a scam or a sham or I'm going to get, you know, messed up. But coming soon to a review near you. Lace front wig. First one. Let's see what it looks like. Hopefully, I don't have the moon hairline. You know what I'm talking about? Those, like, you got plastic hair growing out your head. I hope not. But anyway, I want to try it. And of course, I'll get back to you. And let me back up off the camera so you can see my big shiny face. This has been Lip So Sassy. Have a great evening. And where would I be without you? I'd be packing my bags when I need to stay. I'd be chasing every breeze that blows my way. I'd be building my kingdom just to watch it fade away. It's true, that's me without you.